Love is such an incredible thing. It protects small kids when they're out in the open, and the words you sing from the back of your throat when you smoke explode in a new kind of death. In the sun, much hotter than it is in the shade. That's fortified wine and pink lemonade. Burn your books, cause school is out for the summer. Burn your books, blow your mind with love for one another. It's hot, much cooler if you're sitting in the shade with a brand new book and a smooth crossfade. Dull blades making mini revolutions in the mind. Two decks, one mic, and a little bit of
the Eskimo. I was the iceberg and you were the ice floe. I was the iceberg and you were the ice floe. I was the shipwreck and you were the Arctic. I was Antarctic and you were the ice police.
And again.
Sorry? I was the polar bear and you were the Eskimo. I was the iceberg and you were the ice floe. I was the polar bear and you were the Eskimo. I was the iceberg and you were the ice floe. I was the polar bear and you were the Eskimo. I was the iceberg and you were the ice floe. I was the polar bear and you were the Eskimo. I was the iceberg and you were the ice floe.
The most hot, most warm, the most left field, east, west, January. The sun, the stars burst out and down in a glorious natural and interstellar blast from above the most hot, most northernmost left field, east, west, January. The center of the sun, the stars burst out and down in a glorious natural and interstellar blast from above the most hot, most northernmost left field, east, west, January. Natural and interstellar blast from the
Jesus is living up in heaven, sending Christmas cards to girls with large vocabularies. And the words you know make your vocabulary go to a big, big size. So I guess it's no surprise that love is such love is such an incredible.